children, today we will learn to convert rupee into paise. Today, Bablu and Meenu have come to Raju's house. Bablu and Meenu saw the clock at Raju's house and both were shocked. When Raju asked them why they were surprised, both of them told him that they had exactly the same kind of clock at their homes. Raju told both of them that his grandfather had bought the clock by paying only 10 numbers of 10 paise. Then Bablu told Raju that Raju's grandfather bought that clock for a high price. His grandfather bought the clock by paying only 425 paise. Then Meenu told them that their grandfathers had paid more money for that clock. Her grandfather bought the clock by paying only 250 paise. Children, do you remember we saw these coins in the previous video? These coins were used in earlier times, but now they are not used. Do you know another interesting thing? 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. Let's see how much money each grandfather paid for the clock. Raju's grandfather gave 10 paise coins to buy the clock. How much money does 10 times 10 paise coins total to? That's correct. 10 times 10 becomes 100 paise. And how many rupees is 100 paise? 1 rupee. Raju's grandfather bought the clock for 1 rupee. Now let's see how much money Bablu's grandfather gave for the clock. Bablu's grandfather gave 425 paise coins to buy the clock. Can you tell how much money was paid by Bablu's grandfather to buy the clock? Yes, Bablu's grandfather gave 4 times 25 or 100 paise. In this way, Bablu's grandfather also bought the clock for 100 paise or 1 rupee. Now finally, let's see how much money Meenu's grandfather paid for the clock. Meenu's grandfather gave 250 paise coins to buy the clock. So for how much did Meenu's grandfather buy the clock? 2 times 50 or 100 paise. Hey, this means that Meenu's grandfather also bought the clock for 1 rupee. When Raju, Bablu and Meenu realized that all their grandfathers had bought the clock for only 1 rupee, they started laughing loudly. Children, in this video, we learned to convert rupee to paise. In the next video, we will learn more about it with some interesting examples. In the previous video, we learned to convert rupee to paise. In this video, we will learn more about it with some interesting examples. Gaggu has come to buy groceries today. He asked Bhola the price of 1 kg of chickpeas. Bhola told him that 1 kg of chickpeas is worth 8 rupees 50 paise. Children, do you know that we write the price of any item in this way as well? Here, the number written to the left of the dot is in rupees, and the number written to the right of the dot is in paise. In this way, The price of 1 kg of chickpeas is 8 rupees 50 paise. And children, do you remember that in the last video, we learned that 1 rupee is worth 100 paise? Now, if we want to know how much is the price of chickpeas, how will we do it? 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. So, 8 rupees is equal to 8 times 100 or 800 paise. So, now what do we have to do to find out how much paise was to be given? Yes, we have to add 50 paise to 800 paise. In this way, the price of 1 kg of chickpeas is 850 paise. Gaggu gave the price of chickpeas to Bhola and bought 1 kg of chickpeas. Now, Gaggu asked Bhola the price of a packet of biscuits. Bhola told Gaggu the price of the biscuits. If Gaggu gave Bhola these notes and coins for biscuits, then can you find out what the cost of packet of biscuits is? That's correct! Here, 5 rupees and 1 rupee added together becomes 6 rupees. And how much is 350 paise? 3 times 50 or 150 paise. If we write it in rupees, then how many rupees will it be? 100 paise is 1 rupee and we have 50 paise left. In this way, 150 paise becomes 1 rupee and 50 paise. Now, if we add it to the 6 rupees, then the price of a packet of biscuits is 7 rupees and 50 paise. How do we write this using dot? It is very easy. Make a point like this. Now, the number of rupees is on the left side of the point, that is 7. And the number of paise is to the right of the point, that is 50. In this way, we can write the price of a packet of biscuits in rupees and paise. Children, here the price of a soap is shown in notes and coins. Can you tell how much the soap costs? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. Well done, children! You have found the right answer! The soap costs 13 rupees 50 paise. Here is a table. Children, can you fill this table? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. Well done, children! You have done it perfectly! Gaggu took his purchased items and now walked towards his house. Children, in this video, we learnt more about how to convert rupee to paise with some interesting examples.